doesn't take a scientist to understand what's going on.